It's me. How y'all doing? I know I said I'd be right back, and I went away and I didn't come back that soon. But anyway, I entered a contest with Irene46, I think it is. I'm going to put her link down there so you can go see her channel and sub to her if you're not subscribed. But I won her contest, and I got the package in the mail here. So let's buy that one. It's shakeable. It took a while to get here, but it could be that it was held up at customs. Yeah, it was a little problem. This just blew me away. This is so me, okay? And here in his little hand, there's a picture of Irene. Aww. It's a pretty blue eyes. You see her there? And then, look at this. I'm going to put this on the floor. I'm going to go back a bit. I'm going to put this on the floor and turn it on so you can see what it does. But this is so special. Thank you so much, Irene. You're just adorable. And you know the things I like. That's what surprises me. Well, most people send me toys anyway. I'm just the big kid. But isn't it cute? I don't know if it has a name on it or not. I'll have to look after. Try me. Happiest Christmas tree. No, I'm going to put it on the floor and try it, and I'll get it on video for you. Thanks ever so much, Irene. You're a great friend.